How predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. You can't run forever. Me? Stop moving. Amateur. Suffered far worse. What would Jara T'Pol think of you now?
Help me, BD.
Very well. You won't dodge the next. Your demise draws nearer. That is nothing. I'll destroy you like the others. Not quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
You were Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with the choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now, skulking in the shadows with a betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students?
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
BD. He saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. Than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. Found it, but Seer, why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You? How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me one. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected.
Appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn.
Someone else take him! Got quick blocks! Looks like our training paid off. After him! Where did you go? Right on target.
check it out. Come on, BD. You want to look inside? There's something in there.
My friend, what I've found here is disconcerting. Found something. A relic from the ancient Zepho. I sense great vanity and extravagance in this period of their history.
enemy located above us.
The target is too far.
Come on, Jedi, fight us. He can't match us.
We'll win easy.
Right here, BD.
That's
it. It's all over now.
Double back and tell the squad. Jedi!
afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
please.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what they're made of.